unnatural, though one of those things you can't say. But it's there. Well, then came, going on, January 2006, the elections that I mentioned. There were carefully monitored elections in Palestine, recognized to be free and fair, actually the only ones in the Arab world. But there was a problem with them. The wrong side won. Our conception of democracy in the West is that it's not democracy unless the guys we like win. This is not the only case. It's not as worth keeping in mind when you hear the rhetoric about our yearning for democracy and so on. This happens to be a striking example, but it's very far from the only one. Instantly, within days, the United States and Israel announced that they're going to punish Palestinians severely for the crime of voting the wrong way in free elections, perfectly public, incidentally. And the European Union went along too. So.